guys, welcome back to another subnautica video. I know what you guys are thinking. Another subnautica video. Took my medication, which is all good. I've got my birthday coming up very soon, guys, so that's why I'm doing a lot of subnautica videos. But I've also been very into it lately. It's been a very good game. It's of age 7, so it's not, you know, underage or, you know, underrated for inappropriate behaviour or anything like that. It's not like GTA or anything. It's a very different game from it. It's age 7, so a youngster. Swaying. Oxygen efficiency decreased. It's actually quite strange in here, but I could turn the light off while I'm playing the game. It might make the screen a bit more less intense and make my eyes less strained. Turn it off. Just for now, I'm not going to leave it off, but it's just to while I'm filming. Should be able to see the screen a lot better that way. We have got other lights around, so... Come on. Make sure you comment, like, subscribe, turn on post notifications, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook and Twitch and TikTok. And you can follow me on you can follow me on my Reddit page, and you can also follow me on my gaming channel called GTA 5 Video Gameplay. And you can also follow me on my iTrains Class 87 Views train channel too, so yeah. Thank you.
efficiency to the moment in meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
As we said, I haven't been in that one before.
Passing 100 meters, oxygen efficiency decreased.
I'm diving quite a long way down. I'm gonna have to swim just over 300 meters, so I'm gonna drop it as close as I can to a certain amount of miles. The maximum is 200 meters, but this is not actually doing too bad for what it is. So it's along here somewhere. Swing around here somewhere. Are you getting closer or further away? Oh, there's a verge here, isn't it? Hanging over to the cave system. So it could be over here somewhere. Once it's over here. It's gotta be in that cave system somewhere here. I can't see anything though, that's the trouble, I can't actually see anything. It's inside that cave, wasn't it? It must have been on the verge of that cave. Let's head up then. Thank you. must be able to lose an edge. So I've got...
data.
So you can find them.